Finished the tower. Have we been outplayed?
Not my best work, but it has a certain glow. Now then, where's my queen?
You're finished. The tower is functional.
One rune remains, which I shall inscribe after I am wed.
Who helped you complete the work, Builder? You could not have managed so quickly on your own.
Our agreement said nothing about outside help. Now, where is Frey? I tire of waiting.
Outside help. Interesting choice of words.
Hail, Javi! Hail, Builder!
We bring you your bride!
Freya, my beloved! Why does she leer so wickedly?
Freya is so excited that she has refused food or drink until the marriage is consummated.
I'm pleased. But somewhat surprised, since this unwilling union was thrust upon her sight unseen.
Once she saw this tower, a testament to your strength, she knew you to be a great man indeed.
Enough chatter. We have upheld our end of the bargain. Will you finish your work?
I'm sorry, but I've never seen such wild eyes. Why does she look so feral?
She was shocked into a waking sleep at the news of her betrothal. She prefers this dreamlike state to the ugly reality.
It will be a rude awakening if she does not come around willingly. I will not use her gently.
Quit stalling and kiss her, Dungmeat! Consummate your betrothal!
Yes, a kiss. A brief taste to whet my appetite. Delicious. Your lips are two pillows on a bed of rain rose petals.
And yours are cold and rough as unpolished stone.
What trickery is this?
Is something wrong?
Her voice! It's hideous!
I have been told it has a seductive quality.
By a wolf.
Treachery! Bring me the real Freya or my offer is withdrawn!
I'll bring myself, if you don't mind.
Freya, you don't need
to- You have next to nothing, Esir. Only this useless monument to your ineptitude. You've been a good boy, Thor. Don't gamble your winnings. And you, Havi. You implied you had a plan. I hope with all my heart this wasn't it.
No one has done more for Asgard than me. Did I not carve this land from Ymir's steaming flesh and bones?
Has this sad spectacle been for my sake alone? I've seen better drama on the festering carcass of a dead pig!
Finish your work, or suffer.
No Freya, no shield.
To Helheim with him, Harvey. I know where he keeps his enchanted paint.
Show me. Thor, Tyr, watch our guest closely. Freya, I hope we will have words when this is done.
Why do you still wear Freya's form?
A reminder of who's at stake.
Change back. This is disturbing. Where do we go now?
I don't know. I didn't say I was watching him every moment.
So you do not know where he kept his supplies?
They must be nearby. He never left this area. Mostly never.
Footprints.
Large footprints.
Show me what lies ahead.
Touch me. Your weapons will not harm me. I will bathe in your blood.
Warrior, put reins upon your battle lust and ride it. Do not be ridden by it.
I do not know your face, but I know...
Yes, think. What are your last memories?
I remember the fire fog, filling my throat, wading through a sea of blood and meat. A spear piercing my heart.
And then the Valkyries plucked you from the Hellvigor, which leads lesser men to Hell, and brought you here, to glorious Asgard.
Asgard? This place is truly like no other. And, this is not a dream? Am I supposed to fight you?
We will fight together, and become part of the greatest army ever assembled. But first, go eat and drink among the gods. Take your place in the Hall of the Slain. Your bravery has earned it.
Thor! Stormbringer! I offer you my blade! Odin! Ravenfeeder! I give you my life!
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Who will join us on this wild hunt? Which among you hunger for a challenge, eh? Who here has an appetite for adventure?
Hail, Andrimnir. Off again to hunt the immortal boar?
Yes. Yet again, Seirimnir has risen from his bones and escaped my kitchen. It should prove to be a vigorous chase.
You never tire of tracking this beast.
No hunt is more thrilling, and his meat has no equal. Come.
We have found the worm's lair. Ignore them. Find the paint.
This place is heavily guarded.
Not what we need. Those runes. I know them.
The builder's supplies must be hidden behind this door. Loki, give me a hand. More deception. The builder will suffer for this.
Hail, old father!
Is it, Harvey?
Loki? Did you know this builder before we met him at Heimdall's tower?
Did I know him? As in friends? Or know of him?
Did you invite him here?
I did, yes. He rescued my son from Jotunheim, so I agreed to bring him here and help him find work. That's all.
Make this right, Loki. Or the blood oath that binds me is forfeit.
for you and your son, is that clear?
As a cloudless sky, High One.
More deer.
Go ahead. I'll watch your back.
That's cold comfort. A quiet crossing might be best. Nemeus blood! Loki, slay these shapeshifters! I have the paint.
Then let us fade like shadows in the light.
Eivor. Awake so soon?
Yes. The fog cleared suddenly. I can speak of what I've seen, but I felt pulled away.
Say nothing of it now. Return to this another time.
I will, when I'm ready. Just raise my hood here.
Come here a moment.
I'm in your debt.
Good friend to me. Thank you.
Help me with this.
Looks like something's wrong. I smell silver here.
Give me a hand over here. Welcome.
What's happened?
Deep in the sword sleep.
Many
what's going on?
Friend.
Stretch your wings.
Thank you.
time. Thank you so much.
Help us!
A fellow adventurer. Need to know the lie of the land? My prices are competitive.
Yes, all right.
Now, show me your map. There is a place here.
To battle!
Thank you.
good takings here.
Come, help me with this. Here. Give me a hand with this.
this little...
Give me a hand over here.
My eyes.
Thank you.
But see you, old friend. Stretch your wings, Sunan. Best not to draw attention here.
My eyes. This area is off limits.
Yeah.
they will attack on sight here.
Survey the area soon enough.